If you have a pancreatitis, could it be due to pancreatic cancer? Why can the pancreas become inflamed by pancreatic cancer? Watch this video about pancreatitis in pancreatic cancer. You will find all the answers to these questions and many more. The pancreatic duct is responsible for pouring to the small intestine the chemicals produced by the pancreas that help the digestion and absorption of the nutrients that come with food. These chemicals in the pancreas, called enzymes, help break down proteins, such as those that are part of the meat or fish we eat. The problem arises when these enzymes cannot go from the pancreas to the intestine because their outlet is obstructed by pancreatic cancer. Enzymes only have one function: to break down proteins. If they cannot break the food in the duodenum, they will break the tissue of the pancreatic gland itself, digesting its own proteins. With the breakdown of these own proteins, the pancreas becomes inflamed, and recurrent chemical pancreatitis appear that will gradually destroy the entire gland. This destruction will produce a constant pain that will accentuate when we eat, since food is the signal for the pancreas to produce more enzymes and therefore continue to self-destruct. Watch these interesting videos. Their contents will help you take care of your own health. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. There will be more healthy videos to come.